I don't know if I'm ready for this. Last two kind of fucked me up. This is Lorna Ashore, Pain Remains 3 in a Sea of Fire. Let's just get right to it. This is 9 minutes long. Holy shit. I love this. Oh man.
I'll turn.
god. This is sad. Just wow. They really just get you. Wow. Wow. Yeah, that's, wow. All three parts are done. I know the album just dropped today, so I'm thinking about listening to the rest of the songs on the album, and I'll post them up on here as well. Yeah. What do you guys think? Let me know down below. Also, too, if you haven't already, subscribe to this channel, like the video, helps me out, really does. You know, those two things are free. You don't have to pay a single dime. But if you want to support me in more than one ways, you go to my Twitch channel, follow me there, that's free. But if you want to sub to me, yeah. Also, too, give me a follow on TikTok. And I will see you all in the next video. Also, follow the rest of my other social media. Thanks, guys. Also, this is by far, Lorna Shore might have the album of the year for me. It's going to be a tie. It's going to be a real, real, real big tie. What? Sorry, guys. There's an ad. In the middle of a music video, there's a fucking ad.